Another Alec Kidd game? Yes, it's Alec Kidd and Miracle World. One of the earliest ones. So let's watch the demo. You get to ride on a motorbike and just plow through things to collect money. I actually had this game as a kid on a cart. Yeah, on the Sega Master System. Remember, it's time to eat your daily rice. Here you are. Your kitty jumps and punches. You have a giant fist. What do you do with this giant fist? Collect money, of course. And just so you know, you can press start to see how much money, lives, and possible inventory you have. So as you punch, you gotta wonder, what's in the question mark today? A beautiful ring for you. And you can use that to shoot Hadoukens. Actually, it's more like waves, but that's not the point. But it is quite useful. Oh god, it's the Grim Reaper! You do not want to touch the Grim Reaper! You will die in one hit. So, until you can get away from the Grim Reaper, well, that happens. It's Miracle World, where everything wants to kill you. Also, you'll notice, when Alec Kidd really gets moving, he gets moving. But for the most part, it also involves paper, rock, scissors. More on that if we get to it. It takes a long time to get to a quote-unquote boss. But I'm just here to collect money and swim after all. As the music changes to another great world. And those fish, do not trust those fish. They may look innocent, but they are shady all around. Also, Alec Kidd has a very high, what we call, positive buoyancy. Also, skulls. Don't hit them or they may give you the heebie-jeebies. Speaking of heebie-jeebies, I just died. From the power of fart bubbles. Also, that guy appears to be invulnerable. At least on the body. I might be able to hit him on the head, but I'm not taking that chance at the moment. And there's the main reason we're here. Pour that rice ball. To move on to the next stage. And now that we've been collecting all this money, we can now buy the things we like. Like a motorbike. Or a mystery item. Or that powerful wave wing. That motorbike is awesome. As you saw in the demo earlier, I can now go through things and collect a lot of money. But if I hit one of those red balls and can't get past it, well, that happens. A game over. And you start at World 1. I think there's a continue code, but I don't know what it is offhand. So this game is a lot of memorization, as far as the question marks go, and how to handle certain enemies. But later on, I got to play paper, rock, scissors against bosses. And some of these bosses were very cheap, by the way. Also, because I stood on that, the Grim Reaper appears. And takes you to heaven. Or hell, if you prefer.